Good morning to one and all. So today we are going to discuss once complement method. So once complement means replacing all the zeros by ones and ones by zeros. Ones and twos complements are used for binary values. Please remember, ones and twos complements are used for binary values. Except this two complement method, no other method we have in our syllabus. So how we are going to calculate ones complement of any binary number, we'll see by taking an example problem. Compute ones complement of 100 11 10 11. Simple, easily we can calculate the ones complement value. See, we know already how to calculate ones complement value of any binary number. How? Replacing all zeros by ones and all the ones by zeros. See, wherever one is there, put zero. Wherever zero is there, put one. So 100 11 10 11, this is what given. After calculating ones complement, what we are getting? 0 11 000 100. See, from this what you understand? Wherever I have 1, I am putting 0. Wherever I have 0, I change it into 1. Now I got 1's complement value. So we'll see the 2's complement method in the next slide. In this slide, we'll see the 2's complement method. 2's complement equal to 1's complement plus 1. So we know already how to calculate 1's complement value. After calculating 1's complement value, just add 1 with that to get 2's complement value. Compute, we'll take an example problem. Compute 2's complement of 11 10 11 10 11. So first what we need to do, we have to calculate 1's complement value. So how can we calculate 1's complement value? Just replacing all the zeros by ones and all the ones by zeros. So 11 10